Hi. In our today's video, we're going to be talking something more about the 190E from Romania. So, let's go. Shall we? The actual issue with the car is high idle, 1800 RPM. And the fact that is interesting is that as soon as the car is being started, then it raises the RPM to 1800 and it goes the same moment in the limp mode. Why? What happened? Let's see. After some research, the owner found out that the OVP gets voltage after the ignition on, and the same moment it goes in the limp mode. Someone in Italy messed up the wires. What happened is that the OVP fuse was broken. The car had 3-pin ICV, so the car from 1991. All the cars after 1988 must have a 2-pin ICV, the ICV with two connectors, not with three. Then he or the car made short circuit on the OVP and damaged the fuse, cut the wire on the ICV, the OVP went bad from the broken fuse, and under load it fails to run even though the fuse is not burnt. On ignition on, the car doesn't receive the ground from the ECU. Well, this time the ECU was damaged. So, first time I see that the ECU is damaged. That is actually the conclusion of the owner. Because if you see these four power transistors, they went bad because of the short circuit on the ICV connections. Someone removed the cover from the ICV. Those four power transistors are for the high power output signals. In this case, the ground for the ICV as well as for the EHA. The fuse on positive, but while broken, the voltage entered the negative output from the ECU. The positive voltage on the ECU, pin number 3, as the wires from the ICV and ECU touched. After a short check, it was found that the EHA is not connected where it should have been. It wasn't connected at all. The leads for the TPS and the potentiometer were mixed up. Look at this! Just look at this, please. Just take a look. To be honest, I've never seen a car that much butchered or slaughtered like this poor car. At the end, the owner, as well as me, of course, managed to connect everything just as it was originally. And please, this video is like something like an appeal. If you don't know about something how it functions, then study it. Don't do it however you wish to do, or this is because this is really, really unacceptable to do something like this, because you're going to make a headache to yourself. As for the time the car starts, but it's not as it is supposed to be. Still, we need a lot of things to do and a lot of components to be replaced. I will keep you updated. This was the second part on the 190E.
So, my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing!